All right, here we go. We got the 2015 Mike and Psycho ASA Supermax. First ball is out of here, center field, left center field. Nice line drive. We got Will from Lawton, Oklahoma hitting. Pastor Larry from City Church in Stockton pitching. And I hope you guys get to see Pastor Larry's video he did earlier on one of the other bats. He kills the ball.
All right, we get this lead.
47-year-old, absolutely kills it. Nice line drive. Nice turn on that. We got a 60 degree day, wind blowing across the field. Way out of here. Crushed it. Field goal down the line. 335, 340. Psycho ASA Supermax. And gets her out of here. 340, 350. Two in a row. Hits the fence. Ball's carrying pretty good. Line drive. I don't think that is going to get there. Bit too far inside. Same thing, just a little bit too far inside. And here comes the cookie. Gone. See, be patient, guys. Hit your pitch. Good things happen. Top of the fence. Back in. That one ain't coming back. Down the barrel just a little, Will. Right in the sweet spot. Supermax bat should favor the sweet spot up the barrel a little bit, and that's why I was curious. Okay, that was down the barrel a little bit. Hits the fence, 300 foot, I mean, still carried. And he put a little bit more into it, so it goes 330, 340. Deep strike, I'm gonna call that deep. Okay, that's got a charge to straight center field. Out of here. And a beautiful line drive. D-Rake! Folks, here we go. Serious. Boom! Gone. He knows where he likes them. That was deep. That was 350 plus. ASA Psycho Supermax 2015. Oh, look out. Hello. Cookie, and he hits it on out of here. 330, 340. Cookie, and he missed it. Stay loose on the cookies, boys. A slight crosswind jumping off here. It's not slight, it's about 15 miles an hour. It's a healthy crosswind, no doubt. He turned on a pitch that would have hit his left foot. Good hit. Base hit. And the long ball. Top of the fence. Carried well, though. Carried well. Line drive. Deep. That's off the head of the bat, right?
Yeah.
Out of here. 340-350.
It was.
Didn't sound like much, but 340-350. Short pitch, beautiful hit. Stood with it. Watch his head on that one, folks. Play it back. Knuckleball. Keep your head down the barrel of the bat and get things a happen. So it's that quiet sound again on that 52-300 ball. Now it's a 52-300. It's designed for that bat. That's the 52-300, and you absolutely killed it. 340-350. So that's a 44-375 he hit, and they go about the same in distance, but they sound different. You think you're hitting a bad ball, but the bat makes up for it and gets you the distance. So mentally, guys, don't be worried about that 52-300 ball with these new ASA bats. That was a P. These ASA bats hit that 52-300, and they carry. So be happy with it. We got two more, I've been told. Nice line drive. Okay, we got a few more, folks. Here we go. Next big bomb, guys. There it is. Out of here. Video. How'd it feel, Will? Talk to me.
Oh, it feels pretty good. You can definitely tell the difference when you hit the balls with it. You said, what was the ball? The 375?
52-300 is what you thought was a mush ball.
That mush ball, you don't even feel it come off the bat, but obviously it comes off the bat. Overall, definitely an in-low bat.
All right, good video. Thank you.